Holy Bible, Jude, Chapter 1, Verse 14. The prophet Enoch, who was the seventh after Adam, said of these men, "The Lord came with tens of thousands of his saints."